good evening. Welcome to our evening prayer. I was going to do Compline today, but I've changed it for this well-being prayer because it's just been one of those days. I need to do this, I think, tonight, just to settle. It's a prayer that I've done before in one of these in the last 2 weeks. I've done it once before, I think. It's from the Wellspring community, which is in Peckham, and they have a lot of online prayers, which I find really helpful. And it's just a kind of reflective prayer, looking back on the day. I've already lit our Easter candle there. And before we start the well-being prayer, we're just going to lift to God those people and situations on our minds this evening. We light this candle for those who are ill. And we've been asked to pray, especially for Anne today, her husband Ray, her son John, daughter Fran, granddaughter Lexi. Anne had a bad fall and is in hospital and has severe bleeding. So Father, we pray for her, that you would keep her and all those who love her in your care. And there might be ones that you know you'd like to pray for. We've been asked to pray too for Anita, who has COPD, and that's flaring up at the moment. I'd like to pray too for Kathy R, who's feeling low, for Dorothy, for Colin and Janet, for Kath's mum, who also had a fall. Kath's brother Andy, as he looks after his mum but also works. And we lift up all those in our hospitals, all those separated from their loved ones, and all those caring for them. Among our key workers, we pray for Caitlin, Sharon, Emily, Louis, Matt, Caroline, Anthony, Tori, Richard, Elizabeth, Amanda, Rachel, Kate, Sue. There might be ones you know working on the front line in one way or another. God of compassion, be close to those who are ill, afraid, or in isolation. In their loneliness, be their consolation. In their anxiety, be their hope. In their darkness, be their light. Through him who suffered alone on the cross, but reigns with you in glory, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. So we leave our candle burning for those people, for us and for our families, as we turn our gaze inwards and come to God. You might like to just make sure you're sitting comfortably, relaxed but upright. Take a couple of deep breaths. And be aware, if you can, of God's presence with you. One of the words for God, Yahweh, is sounds almost like a breath. The Yah as you breathe in, and the way as you breathe out. You might say that to yourself as you take a long breath in and out. God is here. As you sit before God in this quiet, just come into contact with how you are feeling Are you feeling tired, anxious, joyful, worried, peaceful? What is it? And don't judge it, it just is what it is. Name the emotion as you sense it. And as you come into contact with it, offer it to God. Give it to God, who seeks to meet us in our emotions, whether they are pleasant or difficult. Give it to God as an act of prayer. As you pray, be encouraged by these texts. Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified because of them, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. And a verse from Isaiah chapter 41. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. And a verse from Zephaniah. The Lord your God is in your midst, a warrior who gives victory. He will rejoice over you with gladness. He will renew you in his love. He will exult over you with loud singing. Allow these truths to sink deep within your being. So, let's start to receive from God. Rest, peace, and love. At the end of the day, may you not dwell on your failures or focus on your disappointments. Let not your heart be heavy over the day's frustrations, the hard voices, and the vexations of the day. May you in God's presence find peace and joy and blessing at the end of the day. Just before the blessing, let us offer ourselves to God once again. The peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep our hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. The blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be among you and all those whom you love, now and always. Amen. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord. In the name of Christ. Amen.